and they are trying to oppose the Muslims.
Which one?
And that is why the battle has started. Secondly, we haven't got any evidence from the Quran or the Hadith where it says that Prophet Muhammad went around killing innocent people. Thirdly,
as a Christian, am I innocent or not? According to the eyes of Islam, I am not innocent. Don't play that lovely junk people. Okay, I am only old enough to be more than 5 years old. No, you are lying.
Can I respond?
According to Islam,
yeah, you lied last week and you're lying again.
Can I respond? In Surah 60 verse 8, it says those...
Surah 60 verse 8 is not the context of Surah 929.
No, it's a general rule though. It's part
no, it's not general rule.
It's part of Sharia law.
Surah 9 was the last surah to be given to Muhammad.
Those who do not oppose you, yeah, you're not supposed to fight them and treat them justly and kindly.
What's opposed?
Those that don't oppose you. As in the Christians and the Jews.
No, doesn't say that. Doesn't say that.
Those who do not fight against you, treat them justly and kindly.
Was that in Medina or Mecca?
Just generally.
No, the Surah 60, was that in Medina or Mecca?
I'm not sure where.
You said Mecca. But we're talking about the Medina Surah now.
Okay. There's a difference. Yeah, there's a difference between Islam and Muslims.
We're not talking about Muslims. We're talking about Islam.
I could talk about Hitler. He was, I don't know, some Christian. He was probably, he might have been a Christian. Also, we don't know. We don't know.
No, we do know because Daesh is not Christian.
Okay, I'm sorry. The Lord Resistance Army, we could talk about, what about the Central African Republic? How come you're not talking
Sir,
about
that? Sir, if you're being consistent, we're talking about the scripture, the Quran, the Hadith, and the Tafsir. Give me where the Bible commands me to kill you.
No, see, the thing is, you're taking this verse out of context.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Okay, read verse 1.
Verse 1 is for the polytheists.
Yeah,
I'm talking about, we're talking about Jews and Christians that were killed in Nigeria.
Okay.
So Christians are mentioned in Surah 9, 28 to 30.
But is it talking about
so we're talking about
Christians?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Where in the Tafsir does it say that it's all Christians and not just the Romans?
We're reading the Quran.
Okay.
We got the Quran here.
No.
We read the Quran here.
No.
Wait. Calm down, sir. Calm down. Let me read the Quran. Let me read the Quran for you. Fight against such of those who have been given the scripture as believe not in Allah, nor the last day, nor forbid what Allah has forbidden, and follow the religion of the truth until they pay the tribute readily being brought low.
Okay.
So who are the people of the scripture?
So this, what Christians. You're doing,
there you go.
You're taking this verse out of context.
No.
If you read the tafsir of this verse.
Oh, now you want to go to the tafsir.
He's talking about the Battle of Tabuk.
Okay.
You're refusing and you're...
I've been talking about this
you're
for weeks.
To read verse 1. Read verse 1.
I've been talking about this for weeks and weeks.
Read verse 1 if I'm not lying.
Sir, verse 1 is for the polytheists.
No.
If you don't get it, okay, I don't know what to do. The polytheists, they're not Christians.
All polytheists.
Verse 1 is for... Do you know the difference polytheists and Christians? Do you know the difference?
Yeah.
What is it?
Because they believe in more than one God. And the Christians.
So can you stop asking me about verse 1? Because verse 1 has got nothing to do with Christians. No.
Talking about the Romans.
It's got nothing to do with Christians. Can you show me that?
Are you saying Constantinian is not Christian? Is he saying the Constantinian?
How about 98.6 which says that the Christians are the worst of creatures?
I mean, he can't even deal with this one.
The thing is that if we put everything so strictly on context, then even the good verses have to rely on context.
Yeah, and then when they're uncomfortable, that's when they say, oh, you're taken out of context. Because he's uncomfortable. That's all it is. You want me to read the tafsir for you? Yeah? Tafsir Ibn Kathir, yeah? Therefore, all people of the world should be called to Islam. Do you have a problem with that? You don't have a problem with that? If any one of them refuses to do so or refuses to pay their jizya, they should be fought till they are killed. Do you have a problem with that? So why are we discussing
that? Wait.
Can you go?
Let me tell you what
you're
believing.
Wait. You just said you don't have a problem with it.
You're not reading all of it.
He doesn't know what you
believe. Sir, you said you don't have a problem with it.
No, you're taking it out of context. Look where it talks about the Romans.
He believes the same thing. He believes in the same violence. Look problem is you don't know he believes in the same violence.
He hides it well.
Problem is you don't know he believes in
violence. He hides
it well. Do you know
violence? He hides it well.
Wait, let's say.
You know Jesus said that he came and to turn the father against his son. Yeah, you know about that one, yeah?
Ask him.
The mama gets... Can you bring that up?
You don't even know what you're talking about, dude. You're stuttering. You're bringing it up. You're claiming it, so bring it up and refute.
You know I can bring it up.
Go on. No, you can't bring it up. You can't bring it up. Yeah, you can't. So I'm daring you to bring it up. I'm daring you to bring it up. I'm not going to give you nothing.
Let me just say it first and I'll bring it up. Is that right?
No, because
Jesus says, yeah,
the way you are.
I have come to turn a father against his son, a mother against the daughter. And all of you. Yes, does it say that?
What does that got to do with jizya?
No, does it say that?
What does that got to do with jizya?
No, the whole thing was
changing the topic. Diversion.
Because when you stood here,
diversion.
Islam is here.
It is. It is.
Because of what?
The morality. What did Jesus say about enemies?
The morality you're talking about, if Jesus says, I have come to turn mother against, what morality is that?
Okay. What scripture is that?
In Islam,
do you know the scripture?
If I'm a Muslim and my mom's a Christian, I still get the respect regardless.
No. No. Why you show me in the scripture where it says that for you?
It's about your mother.
Show me your scriptures.
Do you know about heaven lies on your mother's feet as well?
No. Christians and Jews.
Christians,
not your mum.
Jesus says, same old.
It's a different Muslim, same theology.
Let me bring it
on.
He doesn't know. He doesn't know it. When Jesus said, what he said in Matthew 10.
Biggest liar.
What did I lie about? Give me one lie.
There's video compilations of your lies.
Give me one lie.
Compilations of your lies.
Muslims come every week say I'm lying, but you can't show me anything.
Where's my home computer?
One afternoon.
Which scriptures did he use to do it?
Scripture?
Yeah.
They didn't believe in Allah.
They used their own Jewish scripture.
No, they didn't believe in Allah.
Yes, they did. You know about that.
God forbid.
Yes. But the Jews at that time, they committed treason.
You need to forget about Jesus.
Which we know treason is a
mistake. Show us.
No, we know this.
No, who knows?
The council.
Do you know?
That's why he lies.
I don't know it.
Talking about
no, I don't know it. Show me. Because you're lying. I need to expose it. Show me.
Defend Christ, critique Islam. They're the only channel, the whole place that's got
that. Now use your data.
The whole thing is critiquing Islam. So you have Dawa Media or Black Dunya
You're quoting Muslim channels.
You never hear no Muslim say go against Christian. Look at this. Your whole channel is go against Islam.
So have you heard Hashim debates? Have you heard Mansour debate on the Trinity?
That's cool.
You know what that's called? Because you got nothing to back up.
Amen.
You got nothing to back up. You're on that attack.
Amen.
Do you understand what psychopath is?
No, you don't know what you're talking about. Show us in the scripture. Can you show us in your scripture? Stop lying.
You
don't even believe in Islam,
man. Corners of the world you're from, man.
Just read Surah 551 and then it will destroy your argument. No, I'm telling you to read it. Surah 551. No, I knew about Islam before I met her too. I came here because I want to destroy Islam. I came here before I knew her too. There's so many topics going on here. Sir, can we expose your lies, please? I want to expose your lies. Can I expose your lies? Let me expose your lies.
Families against each other.
Yeah, show me.
Can I show you that?
Show me.
If I show you that, what's going to happen? Are you going to leave Christianity? No, right?
This
Sir, no, right? I'm going to expose your lies. No, right? I'm going to expose them.
We have had a black pope before.
So you also indoctrinated from young.
Black Labrador.
You don't even know why the truth is facing you.
Priest.
What about
it? We have had one.
Christianity.
Would Melanie say?
Which black Christians were burned in the churches? Who did that? Who did that?
So if you talk about churches and Christians, yeah, then you don't get the argument here at all. You're not even listening at all. We're talking about the theology.
Wait, Daniel, look, I've got
so it's tiring talking to you guys. You know that because you're not getting it. You're not getting it. No, I didn't say that. I said, when did I say that?
I would never
slavery.
When did I say that?
I'm talking about the theology of Islam. I never talked about Muslims. What Islam teaches. And if the Muslims are following that, I will point to the Muslim.
Wait, can you worship a man? Yeah, this is Tafsir bin Kathir.
Please.
Explains this verse in verse 929. Wait, Daniel, will they be able to hear?
Go on, yeah.
You say you're trying to save us, but we're all trying to save you.
You're trying to kill me. Take me to hell. I'm trying to bring you to heaven. Go on.
Okay. It says, Allah commanded his messenger to fight the people of the scriptures, Jews and Christians, on the ninth year of Hijrah. And he prepared his army to fight the Romans. Yeah, it says the Romans.
I know that.
It doesn't, yeah.
And then the Romans, why did he go to fight the Romans?
So the Romans, yeah, they were opposing.
No, no, show me where it says they were opposing. Show me where it says that.
But just because it says Romans, all of a sudden you think, oh, Romans, they were attacking Muhammad. What kind of mind do you have? It does not say Romans attacked Muhammad. Please get it into your brain. It doesn't say that. Adnan got exposed, and he got exposed so many times, and you'll be next.
Okay.
It doesn't say that.
Let's just assume.
No, no, show me. I'm not going to get you off the hook.
Okay, let's just assume you're right.
I don't want you to assume. Show me that I'm wrong.
I'm wrong. Okay.
Show me.
I'm wrong.
No, you're trying to get away. You see that? You're trying to get away by saying I'm wrong. No. Show me where it says the Romans went to attack Muhammad.
Okay, I'm going to put my hands up and say I don't know. I'll come back to you.
Why you? No, no, no. But why did you come here to read Tafsir ibn Kathir?
Yeah, I'll come to you next week. I don't,
every week you're saying that.
Yeah.
Last week you brought up numbers that there is rape in the Bible. You couldn't show me, and you say, no, you took your Bible, left. And then now you're doing the same thing with the Quran. Stop embarrassing yourself. And you want to be on camera.
It was verse 18. I mean, it was my mistake. By the way, it's Numbers 31:18. Okay.
Romans attacking Muhammad. Show me.
Okay. I said,
you will never find it. And I'm telling you now, the reason why Muhammad went to fight Romans is because they didn't believe in Allah.
No. Okay.
That's where the scripture starts by saying, fight those who don't believe in Allah.
Okay. I said, I do not know, but I'll come back.
And I'm telling you what you don't know. I'm telling you now. Go and research, but I'm telling you now.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
And stone them to death. Those who drove you out of Egypt.
Yeah, let's assume that I'm wrong.
No, no. What? Your own religion. It says the exact same thing. Find those. He led you away from the hand of God and stoned them to death.
What did Jesus say to me? What did Jesus say to me? What did Jesus say to me? Yeah? So you quoted Deuteronomy where they were using that for the Israelites. The New Testament is for us, the Christians. What did Jesus say to me to do to you? There's an Old Testament and New Testament. Do you know the theology of the Bible? Old Testament, New Testament.
The last one.
That is
the last testament.
Mormonism came after. Is that the last one?
The last testament.
So you don't know what you're talking about. You don't know what you're talking
about. I'm very sorry.
What did Jesus say to me to do to you? Did he tell me to kill you? Muhammad said, kill the Christians and the Jews.
And protect the synagogues and the church.
Where?
Wait, sorry, just quickly. If it is is for the Romans? Why does that now apply to all Christians all around?
Because your Quran says it. Those who are the people of the book, which are Jews and Christians.
Well, Allah not to check the people by the means of others. They would have demolished the monasteries, the church, the synagogues, and the mosques. And Allah stopped them. That's a hadith.
You said you're going to show the Quran. You said you're going to show me from the Quran.
I showed you the hadith.
No, you said you're going to show me the
Quran.
When you want to, you believe in the hadith.
But when
you don't want to, you believe in look, he's about to go. Look at him. He's slowly turning around. He's slowly turning around. Going. Surah 929. We were talking about Surah 929. Do you know what Surah 929 says? You don't know what it says. No, Surah 929. No, we're talking about Surah 929. Surah 929. Stick with one topic first.
You want Surah 929?
No, let's read the Surah 29. And then you go with context of that scripture. You don't jump from scripture to scripture. You're jumping around. Sorry?
Quran came down for 27 years.
Sorry? Quran what?
Quran came down.
So the Quran wasn't given to Muhammad in one page, in one book.
No.
Where was it? How was it given?
Night by night.
Really?
Yes.
Do you have that?
Okay. Well,
do you have the original?
How long did it take for the Old Testament and the New Testament?
Where's the evidence?
To be combined together. How many times has the Bible been altered?
None.
No, where's the evidence of the Quran?
None.
Where's the evidence of the Quran? No, where's the Quran?
Yeah, he doesn't have evidence.
Where's the evidence?
Where's the evidence of God existing?